Hello guys, and welcome back to OMS Tech Tutorials, and in today's video I'm going to be showing guys how to open the weapon wheel in GTA 5 Online, and let's get started. So all you have to do is actually just hold down on L1. You can't just click it once, you have to hold down on it. And yeah, that is basically it. So yeah, that is it for the video. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to give the video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and have a great day.